I know you're waiting, man.
Okay, the first item we have is emergency purchase from BMAC for clutch, flywheel, and transmission work for truck number 41 for the approximate amount of $2,270.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
Okay, all the following items are budgeted items. The first being assorted galvanized metal pipe and collars on state contract for the amount of $35,000 for Crossroads Highway Supply.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
Next item is assorted sizes of corrugated plastic pipe and collars on state contract, the amount of $15,000 for Oswego Tool and Steel.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Where are you going to store this stuff? You already got a ton of pipe back there.
Well, we're replenishing the sizes that we're short on.
Okay. Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
Next item is 200 traffic cones, the amount of $2,550 for Crossroads Highway Supply.
One thing that I want everybody to know is I talked to Chris Wozniak because somebody told me that they ran over one of our cones in Central Square. So I went to Chris Wozniak and I says, Chris, how did the cone get to Central Square? He said, basically what happens is when he puts them out, people come at night and they steal them. So they don't have to buy them.
That's right.
So that's why we always have to buy these cones.
Well, on the plus side, when we do get new cones, we have a hot iron that we basically brand all the cones, so if we find them someplace, we know where they came from.
Yeah, and they just pick them up as fast as you put them out.
Yep.
Motion to approve.
Second.
It hasn't been too long ago that we bought 200.
Every year.
Every year.
They just continue to take them
more.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
The next item, 18 fold-up traffic warning signs of various legends, and these are basically replacing ones that are no longer reflective or worn out, for the amount of $1,980 for Crossroads Highway Supply.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryder?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
Next item is quantity of 25 2x2x2 catch basins with knockouts, the amount of $6,250 for Sunnycrest Incorporated.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
And the final item is a quantity of 10 2x2x4 precast catch basins, the amount of $4,000 from Sunnycrest Incorporated.
Motion to approve.
Second.
Mr. Conway?
Yes.
Ms. Tarwacki?
Yes.
Mr. Ryback?
Yes.
Mr. Corral?
Yes.
Mr. Dozinski?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ron.